Good morning. My name is John Durden. I want to welcome you to the this Vision Series performance. I want to remind you to please turn off your electronic devices. And also, I think between songs today, Mr. Dunham will talk a little bit about the pieces that they'll be performing. Remember to remain until the concert is completely over, and remember to maintain decorum during the performance, please. You wouldn't want to get one of the dreaded blue cards. So without further ado, let me introduce to you the Georgia Southern University Symphonic Wind Ensemble under the direction of Robert Dunham. Thank you.
portrait is actually about a portrait, and so it's a portrait in music about a portrait, I guess is the best way to kind of say it. The famous painter El Greco, Spanish painter El Greco, in the 1500s painted a piece called Toledo, or A Vision of Toledo. And Toledo is a place in Spain, and the painting is a very beautiful kind of lush countryside. It looks like you're standing kind of in the valley and looking up at the city on the mountainside. And this piece is about that, but it's also about something that's kind of inside that. At the very same time that this painting was being painted, a monk named St. John of the Cross was being imprisoned in Toledo. And so you have this kind of beautiful thing on the outside and this kind of ugly thing that's going on the inside that is unspoken, I guess is the best way to say it. And this piece tries to capture kind of that dichotomy of both beauty and kind of ugliness at the same time on the inside, or maybe the contradiction that happens at the same time. From a musical standpoint, this uses some non-traditional kind of ways of notation and playing. You'll see at the very beginning that it's what's called unmetered, and that means that it has no steady time. I'll hold up my fingers up here to let the ensemble know that it's time to go on to the next little section. You'll hear them do things on their instruments like just blow air through the instrument. And there's one point in here where they begin to kind of murmur and mumble a little bit, and that's their kind of impression of what's going on with St. John of the Cross being in prison. And it's as if the townspeople were reacting to this kind of horrifying thing. And then later on in the piece, there's this big swell that happens with the entire ensemble just kind of churning and bubbling up. So there's all kinds of different effects on this that are meant to kind of depict this tug and pull that's going on at the same time, like seeing this beautiful painting and at the same time understanding that there's a person being imprisoned inside this kind of setting. So this is called Toledo by Bruce Carl.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for having us here today, and we hope you enjoy the performance.
Thank you.